Daniel, Con Man, popular book, Thinking Fast and Slow, helped debunk the notion that people's behavior is driven by rational decision making, and instead is often based on instinct. So, previously, rational decision making was the pinpoint in behavioral economics. He shifted it from rational distinction making to ideas based on instinct. This book Thinking Fast and Slow provides us following lessons. Following lessons. This book, Thinking Fast and Slow, provides us following lessons. Number one, Con Man's explores various cognitive biases that cloud our cloud our judgment. Such as the anchoring bias. Confirmation bias and the availability availability heuristic. Kahneman discusses heuristics. Heuristics. Mental shortcuts. That can be helpful. That can be helpful. Helpful in everyday situations. That can be helpful in everyday situations. But can also, but can also lead to lead to errors in judgment. We often overestimate. We often overestimate our knowledge and abilities. The way information is presented can significantly impact our decisions. Kahneman introduces the two thinking systems. The first intuitive, system one. Kahneman introduces the two thinking systems. The first intuitive system and the slower more more deliberate system two. Kahneman explains how we perceive gains and loss. Differently. Differently. With losses. With losses having a greater impact. On our decision making. I understanding how we think how we think we can design we can think, how we think we can design knowledge. That subtly influence people towards making better decision. Making better decisions. Particularly in areas like public policy. Gunman integrated insights from psychology into especially concerning human judgment. human judgment. And and decision decision making under uncertainty. Uncertainty. Royal Swedish Academy Sciences Sciences said in its citation at the time. With prospect theory the work for which gunman own Nobel Prize in economics in 2000. Amén. Proposed. Change. To the way we think. About decisions and facing risk. Especially financial especially financial. Gains and losses are they are. Mediate emotional reaction. This makes an enormous an enormous. Difference to the quality of quality of this and men are goods. That when people think of future, they think of near future. Far more than the distant future. Changing perspective from people looking to obtain long-term wealth. Two. People not wanting to lose tomorrow. Lost tomorrow, significantly alters our understanding of behavior. People put much more weight on losses than gains. People hate losing. Said by Thank you.